tomorrow, and a lot of people have already checked out, so it really means a lot that you made the time to be here today out of your busy schedules. So, you know, just to get to know each other a little bit and know who's in the room, we're going to do an introduction. First, we'll start. We are the Transfronterizo Alliance Student Organization. This organization here on campus is focused on creating an inclusive campus environment for students who live a transporter lifestyle in our San Diego Tijuana border region. And today we have here our leadership team who will also be facilitating the being part of the student panel, so sharing their insights. So very briefly, just my name is Vanessa Falcon. I'm the president and founder of the Transfronterizo Alliance Student Organization. I'm also a doctoral student here at San Diego State, and my research is focused on transporter students.
My name is Sara González Quintero. I am co-vice president of FASL, and I'm also the public relations representative, and I am finishing up my BA here in the last semester, double majoring in sociology and Spanish with a minor in Latin American Studies.
Hi everyone, I am Estefania Castaneda Perez. I am a PhD student at UCLA, but I graduated from San Diego State in 2014. And I am the peer mentor program coordinator at DASO SDSU and the co-president at DASO UCLA.
Hello everyone, I'm Andrea Morin. I'm a student at San Diego City College majoring in theater. I'm transferring this fall to San Diego State and I'm a member of DASO.
My name is Jesus Ortiz. I'm graduating in May, so that's exciting. With a bio degree, and I'm also a staff at UCSD School of Medicine. So that's that, and I am the DASO co-vice president and outreach coordinator.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Vanessa Flores, and I am also a student at San Diego State College, who is also a theater.
And we'd like to also take the opportunity to get to know you as well. Really, how this contest is going to work is that we're really going to just work together. One, we're going to share our experiences, to kind of, but also research on the transporter student experience. But also we want to hear about your roles and really just pick your brains and see what are some strategies, practices that we can implement here on campus and in organizations off campus that you might be a part of to really just create an inclusive environment for the student population. So to start, maybe we can start at this, on this side, if you don't mind saying your name, your role, and how maybe what you're hoping to get out of today's training.
Well, my name is Maribel Franco. I work at the International Business Program. I study abroad at ISER. I'm also in a master's degree program as well, in higher education, the focus on counseling. Graduate fully in August. And I'm just hoping to learn more about the experience. Transfronterizo. Sorry, I didn't want to misspell it. And that's my goal. I'm here to learn and see what we could apply back, you know, with the students that we're working with.
Hi everyone, my name is Roxana Shari. I'm also a staff through international business. I'm an academic advisor, so hopefully today I get to learn some tips, strategies, how to best help this population.
My name is Carla Rosco, and I'm a junior. I'm a PR major here at San Diego State, and I actually just learned about this organization yesterday, but it really interested me because I was a transporter student at some point in my life, so I just wanted to really figure out what it was about and kind of get more information on it.
Hey everyone, I'm Thelma, and I'm a fourth-year biology major, psychology minor, and Jesus invited me to this event, so in a way, I relate because I'm a commuter student.
Hi everyone, my name is Dr. Mark Francisco. I'm the Associate Director at the Weber Honors College of Sciences and Familiar Faces. What I would like to learn is, number one, thank you for doing this event, so much here, but also to shine some light on our students. We know you're here, we know there's many of you, but we as professionals don't know how we can better help you.
My name is Kate Swanson. I'm a professor in the Department of Geography. I'm here for the students just to learn and see how I can help. I also do research in the border region. I work on a company in migrant children. And I grew up in Canada, close to the border.
Hi everyone, my name is Carol Mentor. I'm the Center Director everyone. My name is Matthew Garcia. I'm the student life advisor for Procuring and Story Life. I'm here because I was fortunate enough to experience Vanessa's work in when I was a student here in my grad program, in my first semester in the diversity class. And so that kind of just sparked some more interest in this, and I was really excited to see this the work out today and what I could learn further.
Hi folks, my name is Tierney Harrison. I'm a student life advisor for Student Activities and Intercultural Relations. And I'm specifically the student advisor who works with our cultural organization. So happy to see all of the great work that you're doing here and really to listen.
And then I'm
Vanessa.
I'm student affairs assistant for Preparing and Story Life, and I'm a graduate student here as well. And I'm here to learn and see what I can learn how I can best do this.
Hi everyone, my name is Jessica Moore. I am also a student affairs assistant in Student Life and Leadership. I specifically work with student organizations and activities. So I'm also here in support of this amazing student organization event and to learn more about how we can support this population.
My name is Tobias Janelle. And I work in the music faculty I'm the director of marching profession with the marching assets. I think about music is always trying to learn how we can connect that universal language. I work with a program in MediDot, actually, and so it's interesting what I think I was talking to Jessica. She's not here. But so she told me about the program a couple days ago, and she advised that show up, just trying to learn and see what's possible.
I'm also graduating today. I'm a philosophy major, and I'm also a member of CASO here in the state. So I'm in the other part of the panel today, but yeah, I'm just here to support the our group.
My name is Alejandro Martinez. I'm a teaching artist at the Aja Project. Definitely have had the pleasure of like knowing several of these people through a project that we had deployed called Border Click. Genuinely here in solidarity for sure for our trans border rights and also to make more aware our lifestyles to San Diego and the borderland region.
Finally, we have our
Culver.
Yeah.
Okay, more than that.
Just to emphasize that, so a lot of the strategies that we have been implementing have been through grassroots student-led initiatives. DASO is an example here in San Diego State. DASO at UCLA is also an example of grassroots initiatives. And Alejandro, whom is part of Border Click, and many of us were also part of Border Click in the community, also grassroots in the community to really just voice the experiences, needs, and also just to work from a critical conscious lens to create an environment of inclusion where, you know, we really voice what is it that we need, and we take the empowerment to create these environments for learning. So I want to highlight that because that we do have it's a real treat today. I mean, there's DASO UCLA in this room. Isaac is part of, I just wanted to emphasize, Isaac is part of DASO UCLA. Estefania, and then Border Click as well. Alejandro is an instructor and was also part of the first year of Border Click, and I know it's forthcoming on Border Click too. So I just wanted to highlight that. With that, Isaac, would you like to introduce yourself?
So hi everybody, my name is Isaac. I am a third year undergraduate student at UCLA. I'm double majoring in human biology and society and Chicanx studies. I'm also the co-founder, co-president with Estefania, along with Candy Rivera, who couldn't make it here today. But I'm just really excited to be here with you all. Thank you so much for coming. And thank you, DASO, the San Diego State, for allowing us to be here in this space.
So we're going to go ahead and get started, but we want to begin with a question, just so we kind of know where we're at in regards to our understanding of transborder students, or just a transborder phenomenon, or just transborder people. Have any of you heard that term before, transborder phenomenon?